here? Who are all these kids?
Well, you see, Dad, I cloned myself with a cardboard box that I bought from a clown and a homeless man at the park.
What? You're not making any sense right now, Junior. Just get him out of my house.
But, Dad, I never have anyone to play with, and I've always wanted to have brothers and sisters.
Look, I got a vasectomy so you can play with friends, not siblings.
What's a vasectomy? Is that a type of dinosaur?
No, I got clipped. It's not a dinosaur. Are you that stupid? Look, just get these damn kids out of my house, Junior. What are they going to do for me?
Well, you see, Dad, Chef Pee-Pee's always complaining about how he never has help around the house.
He is complaining all the time.
So, with more kids around the house, we can all help clean and do chores, right, guys?
What are chores?
It's like cleaning and cleaning stuff.
Guys,
we will do chores if you can live here, right?
Yeah. Guys, all we have to do is a couple chores.
Yeah, all you have to do is a couple of chores. Okay, yeah.
Okay.
All right, Dad. We'll clean and we'll do chores as long as I can stay here.
I guess so. I can work up a deal with you. How about this? If you make sure the whole house is clean, I mean spotless, not a damn thing broken, then I guess you guys can stay here.
Really? If they clean the entire apartment?
I mean, the entire apartment. Oh. I mean, keep it spotless. Me and Chef Pee-Pee's gonna go out for just a little while, and then we'll come back.
Okay, guys, we have until my dad and Chef Pee-Pee get back to clean the entire apartment. Can we do it?
Yay!
Come on, guys! Oh, let's go clean! Oh,
2 hours later.
And it better be spotless!
I doubt it.
All right, let me see this clean apartment.
Oh, Dad, don't freak out. Don't freak out. I know what you're thinking. Why is the couch cut in half? Well, now instead of having one couch, we have two.
I'm Larry!
Shut up, Larry! So, what do you think? Huh? Dad, do we really have to send him to North Korea?
Don't talk to me, son. You saw what they did to our apartment.
But they were just trying to clean up.
Look, I don't want to hear it. You know what? Just give me the tape and then go in your room.
Oh, okay, Dad. Here's the tape. Oh, sorry.
Here.
Chef Pee-Pee, why is Dad so mad?
Go to your room, Junior.
Wait, what?
Go to your room, Junior!
Okay!